Welcome, everyone. On this adventure, we are going to be in the Bahamas, and I'm going to take you deep. And not just deep underwater, but deep in some dark, gloomy caves. But let me start back from the beginning. My friend Dean lines up on this stud black grouper and gives him the shaft. Now, the black grouper took off and ripped the shaft out, which wounded him pretty badly. Now, I'm at the surface looking at this, and I see where the fish goes in, where he goes through the cave, around the corner, to the left, and that's where he ends up. Now it's time for me to prep for the extraction dive. I go down and I go deep. I'm talking really deep. Then I go a little deeper than that. And then just a little bit more. And then I figured, why not a little bit farther? Then I finally see the fish. I line up on him, land the shot. I had to kill him instantly, otherwise it would have been total chaos. I make my way out of the cave, 20 feet back, made it to the surface. Mission accomplished, we got our man. Be sure to subscribe for more adventures like this one.